Hey everybody, this is Makaigin here. I'm your noisy neighbor. Welcome back to my channel. And it's been a while since the Dua Lipa vlog, which I am really proud of to this day. Well, I'm finally back making another video for you guys. And in fact, another vlog actually. I went to see the Harlem Globetrotters and they were pretty amazing. It was by on George Mason. And I had a really great time. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this very special vlog. And let's get right to it. So if I can say one thing about the weather lately here in Virginia, it's actually been very humid, and it was actually really nice weather too, but you can see that it was overcast that night. You can see that this is George Mason. This is like the town center for where all the college students can go and hang out, and basically any store that's nearby them, really. And then you can see I went to a place called Old George that's nearby George Mason, and it's actually really, really good. For American cuisine, it's actually really decent for a lot of college students who are willing to go out. So here's me. You can see that the place was packed. It was like basically people watching sports at the bar or the restaurant. You can also see that March Madness is here, and basically it's a big deal here in Virginia. So for our appetizer, we ordered the Bang Bang Calamari. I really enjoy calamari in general. It has this really great taste flavor too. If you care about the rating, I'll give it a 7 out of 10. Here's the margarita pizza that I ordered, and it is actually pretty good. I'll give it an 8 out of 10 if you guys are curious. So here's us walking back, and we turn our attentions to going to the Eagle One Bank Arena, which the Harlem Globetrotters will play. And here we are. It was only half a mile, guys. What a surprise. So if I can say one thing about going there, it's basically packed. A lot of people want to see them, and considering how much parking they have, it took a while to find parking. But here we are, you know, walking to the entrance. It was a really nice arena, guys. George Mason really did a good job like making the arena. It reminds me a little bit of the Capital One Arena, so it really does have like everything that you need for a really good sporting like arena. And they basically have a lot of seats so you can see how packed it is. And now I'm about to go to the arena, so I'll be posting the highlights of the show and everything like that.
Yeah. Met de vier dubbele schaar. Leonardo. Leonardo. Leonardo.
I think I start over. Oh my God.